This is how to shoot from half court in NBA 2K22. The chef badge will only activate when shooting 30 plus feet away from the basket on a quick stop or a moving shot. Stop and pop and sniper is extremely overpowered, allowing you to hit almost every full bar after dribbling. Having green machine and hot zone hunter are always must have badges. If you're a spot up shooter, limitless spot up is the badge for you, but I'm not sure if it works.